This is Nikum and welcome to our new series, that is your app chat queries doubt session. So from today onwards, I will tackle this type of question that I receive daily either on our app or our Instagram. Okay, so these are very important and I feel that to all of the students, they should know that whether they can apply for multiple exam. Okay, and if yes, then how to prepare and what are the important things you should consider before applying to second exam. Okay, that is the for this question is like, I am preparing for AI junior executive, so should I fill the form of SSC CGL exam or not? Okay, and vice versa also it may happen. SSC CGL form last date is 31st Jan and AI junior executive form last date is 14 Jan. Okay, for eligibility everything you can refer our playlist, master playlist. So already I made the video for SSC CGL and AI junior executive, so just watch that for eligibility criteria. Okay, then now I will start now. Let's see that whether you can apply to both or not. Okay, so first important parameter is your syllabus, right? You should know the syllabus of both the exams, and yes, so accordingly I will tell you now. See, so this is the syllabus for your both the exams. Okay, so in AI if you see, then here you have physics and mathematics, which is your technical part. Okay, of 60 questions. Content reasoning is there. Okay, of 30 questions. And general English and English is there, that is your 30 questions. Okay, and SSC CGL you have 25 25, means this is your 50 marks. Content reasoning 50, this is your 25, this is your 25 marks. Okay, so this is the pattern. Now if you see here carefully, then just you have to prepare physics and mathematics for AI, which is the extra part. So extra part is less, first point. Okay, carefully observe and listen what I am trying to say. So extra point is extra syllabus is less. Okay, extra subject is less. Same thing for content reasoning and same thing for general awareness English you have to do. That will be useful for SSC CGL also. Okay, so first point. Second point, in SSC CGL you have negative marking. Okay, but in Airport Authority of India you don't have negative marking. So yes, this is the advantage, right? Because there is no negative marking. This is the advantage, and disadvantage is also there. I will tell you later what is the disadvantage of this. So this is the important things you should consider for the syllabus. Okay, so rest of the things are you can apply, so there is no issue in, as if you see as per syllabus point of view. So this is our syllabus point of view. Okay, first parameter. Now some student, I am assuming that there should be not any time constraint for you. Okay, because as you can see for SSC CGL it will take your 1 to 2 years for joining. Okay, because process is little lengthier, but for Airport Authority of India it will take 6 to 8 months for joining. Okay, 6 to 8 months approximately. It may vary by 2 plus 2 or minus plus 2 also. Okay, it may vary, it will be less also. So approximately this is the time frame. So if you are comfortable with this, so this is the another parameter you should consider, right? So this is the all about your syllabus. Now the next thing is your exam date, right? Exam date information we should have. So for SSC CGL, okay, your SSC CGL exam is scheduled in 31st May, I guess. Okay, the in that range only it is scheduled, and this is your fixed date. In notification video I already mentioned this. Okay, but for AI the exam date till now they didn't declare. Okay, but my expected date or target date is your last week of March last week. Okay, this is your expected date. So as you can see, your AI exam will be there first before SSC for sure. Okay, this for sure. If they conduct in April also, then you have CGL in May. Okay, so this is the exam date information for both the exam. And now our final verdict, that whether you can apply or not. So let's see now. Okay, so by considering all the 3 parameters or 4 parameters that are very important and we discuss, if your aim is AI, okay, then as a backup plan you can apply to CGL. SSC CGL exam. Okay, because it will see, you will study hard and everything is there, but the important day is your exam day. Okay, and the important thing is your performance in exam hall. So these 2 things are there. Okay, obviously you will prepare hard, but still we can't say anything. Okay, because obviously there is uncertainty. This is government job, so it is not like if you prepare 100%, you cover 100% syllabus, prepare very hard, then you will get sure selection. Okay, it is not the case. So as a backup, okay, you can apply to the CGL form, and you know that it will be in May, so you will get 1 to 2 months extra. Okay, approximately 1 to 2 months you will get extra to prepare. And here only you have to do physics and mathematics, right? Else remaining portion is same, is in SSC CGL. So in this period, just you have to improvise, okay? Now, if your target is SSC, okay, because see, AI is very competitive exam, okay, it's very competitive, and as you know that there is no negative marking also, so yes, cutoff, there are high chances that cutoff will be go high, okay, because of negative marking, there is no negative marking. Also, if you consider vacancies, then here you have 350 vacancies, if I consider all two vacancies, and here you have approximately 6000 vacancies, okay, so vacancy wise also, SSC, it seems better, right? And the same competition that you face in SSC, okay, you will get here for AI also, because the same syllabus is there, okay? So that's why it is very competitive exam, and this is the important thing. And the next thing is that if your target is SSC, then you should fill the form to get the experience, okay? So as you know, your AI exam will be first and then your SSC exam will be last, right? So after giving AI, if your paper is not good, okay, or it is good, you will get the experience, that is, what is your weak topic? Okay, what is the meaning of experience? So what is your weak topic? You will get that thing. Okay, in exam hall, what are the things you should focus on? Okay, you will get that thing. Whether on which topic you have to improvise. Okay, so improvement is there. So all these things you will get from AI exam, and that you can improve and apply in SSC exam. Okay, so this is your advantage, because now just you have to do quant, reasoning, English and GA part. Okay, there is no physics and mathematics in SSC. So this is your advantage, and you can definitely. So my answer for your question that yes, you can apply to both of the exam. There is no issue in that. Okay, advantage is there only. So yes, thumbs up of this, and you can apply for this. There is no issue, right? Already the strategy video I make for AI. Okay, you will get the playlist here now. So just listen, use that playlist. Okay, all the things will be same for SSC CGL. So same strategy will be there for SSC CGL also. Okay, so if you are new to the channel, then subscribe compulsory, and if you have any doubt, then you can connect me on the app or Instagram. You can DM me on Instagram. Okay, all the things you will get in the link description. Okay, and also our Telegram group is there, that is our Apna Government Job. So join the Telegram group to get the daily cards. Okay, already I mentioned what are the daily cards in our strategy videos. So just go to the playlist section, or here you will get the playlist now, and you can watch it. Okay, and if you feel any query, any doubt, or any parameter is missing according to you, then just comment down below. I will again modify this video and I will present in front of all. Okay, all the best.